motherfucking copycat. Fuck your ambiance. They call me Locks. Hi, Locks. Chances that you fucking with me, probably not. Probably not. Good morning, YouTubers, and today is another day in the life of Chad Sinclair, and today is part of the Bowl series, and this is the stop at Griffin Bowl, which is the second stop. It says online it doesn't start till about 12 noonish, or maybe even like 1, and usually they have like beginner, intermediate, and advanced. So advanced isn't until about like 4 or 5, and like Chris is like woke me up at it's like 10 o'clock, and he's like let's meet up at 11 and rush down there, so we're there for 12. So we're on time. I understand that he wants to be on time because the last 2 or 3 jams that we've gone to, we've showed up late. And I don't know, I'm just really tired. And alright, so I just left my place to go pick up Chris Abramovich. He's supposed to be meeting me near the highway, hopefully. Hopefully he's still there. I've been calling him, but he hasn't been answering. So it kind of took a while because it takes me a while to get up in the mornings, you know. I gotta get like up, ready, just kind of like wake up and just mentally get ready for it. But I'm on my way there, so hopefully he's there, and then we're gonna go to Griffin Bowl for the Bowl series. So, met up with Chris now, and we're making our way to Vancouver for the Griffin Bowl series.
Gonna launch some balls.
Yeah. Gotta hold your breath when you're underneath the tunnel.
Or else you'll suffocate.
I don't know, I just remember doing that when I was a kid. Can you hold your breath? So we just showed up downtown, had to park on the street because there's no parking down at Griffin Bowl because there's doing some like construction thing. Now we're gonna make our way down to the bowl. Walking and making our way down. I can hear music. It's over that way. Oh, I see the bowl. I see skaters.
Imagine riding down the grass hill.
Should do it. Go for it. What's up, Dennis? Beginner category.
Little timeout. Turbo with a nice backside power slash. Take a breather, press. Go get your back out there real quick. Oh, we got big rip. Oh, Killer B carving into the big hole. Killer B, oh, right and dab it across the top. Yeah, Killer B. All right, Tim. Coming around Killer B, dropping in, grabbing rail. Over the hips. Look at this kid go all the way into the deep end. He's shooting up, blasting out there. And carving back in. Nice ollie over the hip. Oh, Turbo. Setting it off. Launching right there. Yeah! He up at the intermediates pretty quick here. All right, Killer B. Oh, nice little bobbing aerial from Big Rip. Big Rip taking it down up there in the top of the park. Little dolly. Oh, big 180. Killer B locking out of the park. Herbo, another backside slash arm. Hands down, launching into the big ball with the guy. Nice arm. His way back up. Look at this. Big Rip coming into the corner bar. Roll, roll, roll. Fakie, Big Rip. Big Rip, nice ollie to Fakie. Taking it around, what's he got? Little body burial. Oh no, Fakie Ollie. Body burial, Big Rip, putting a run together. Evan here is going, top of the bowl, get some style points right now. Dropping in, Big Rip, body burial. Set up for something big, nice Ollie to Fakie. Fakie Ollie. Making his way down, oh, he's got something big. Killer B carving it up. Oh, nice little ollie over the hip. Alley-oop carb, what's he got? Oh, nice ollie again. Killer B dropping in. What's he gonna do? Killer B blast. Nice, yeah. Turbo blasting into intermediate right there. I don't know. All right, I think that is the end of our heat. One last trick, guys. One last trick. Yeah, rock and roll.
Beginner second heat. Stayed on it.
Tuscadero carving it up, proper kick turns. Look at that push. Flashing, ripping. Preston, huge backside off. Oh, hold it on. All the way around the corner. Purple peas with style. Oh, tractor. Tayo, aka Wasabi. All right, here's Preston. Here's Preston. Oh, ollie over the hip. Let's give it up for these guys. And in
beginners.
Fourth place. We got the biggest guy in the competition, almost. We got Big Rip. Third place, crushing it today. Dab Ollie's over the hips. We got Killer B. Third place, making the podium, Killer B. In second place, Tsunami. Buddy.
Best
champion. All right, let's go get a picture of all you guys.
Beginner.
Kensington.
Intermediate. Heat one.
What do you got, boss? Blast it big! Backside, he landed in this
jams. Intermediate heat two.
That's one in the ball, lead him charging. Big frontside ollie. Nice little tail style. All right, take the snake, flipping it. Oh no, hold on, skate code. Skate code. Oh, with a big backside ollie. Going for a kick lift to fake. Going for that nollie impossible. Head. Boost in frontside, oh yeah! Blast it. 360, new
crowd,
Red Dog. Shoot,
now
blasting, yeah. Ollie and egg, oh, so close.
Ollie
in. Oh my, judges, do you know who everyone is? All right, Columbine's in first. Columbine, yeah, Columbine. Shady's car with the deep end front side. Look at him go. Yes, 80. Oh, look at this. Columbine working it out. Primo Desiderio in the house. Artemis, Butterfly, Ripping. Oh, the dude sliding.
Tricks, last tricks.
Columbine, yes, with the fakie. Let's give it up for Columbine. Sick way there. One more, okay, I'll give you one more.
Gonna call it time. Oh, Columbine says he's going for one more. I'm not gonna say anything to Columbine.
Yeah, Columbine.
Good job, buddy. All right, Artemis.
Intermediates. Fourth escape call.
Left already? Oh, here it comes. He's running over.
He's running over.
Jake the snake.
Third was Red Dog.
And then Jake ripping.
Jake the snake, second place.
First place, Spitfire Jake.
Spitfire. Chris, aka Neil, aka Hank. Hey? Chris, aka Neil, aka Hank.
Don't call my name.
Good job, Turbo.
Big thing. So, you junior man, this is your first time in intermediate.
Dennis Reagan just asked Chris, I mean Hank,
if you got an ailing
back, if you wanted some shirts, so.
Relaxation.
That's pretty cool.
Maybe this song's for you.
Hey Neil, I mean Hank, I mean Chris.
sure, yeah.
Thanks, man. Thanks, Dennis. Appreciate it. What'd you get, RDS? Cool. Girls category.
Gary's dropping into the ball. No, it's a speed line right there. From Jeff. Nice frontside power play right there. Going in the deep end. All the round. Got a China Creek shirt on. He means business here. All right. Purple P's launching into it. Backside cabinet. Arm playing. Look at Purple P's carving up. Bells, bells. All right, here comes Jay. Carving front side. Backside into the deep end. Making Nicky Tuscadero. Crystal doing a little under over. Oh, front side power fire. Tyson. Double speed line. Making her way back up. Crystal with a nice ollie. Here again, there's a little shove it. Here comes Jess. Speed line, oh my goodness, Jess. Purple P's going deep. Yes. Oh, full hand. Jess goes low backside, speed time. Yeah, grinding backside, 50-50, into the deep end. Oh, look at that, thank you, Jess Cadero going for it. Yeah, nice play in the back, Crystal. Ripping out there, Crystal. Going to the corner, backside, 50-50. Broadside right into the ball. Carve it around. Get that speed line, making it way back up the hip.
Girls, third place is Mel.
Crystal, second place, first place, Jessica. Ripping Jess.
So they're doing advanced first heat.
57, nice. Good job, shot all over the hip. Sounds nice, go for, oh there we go, I got a seat, oh babe, what are you? 57, go for a nice pose, not the P10, big ollie back up.
heat number two. Third heat advance.
Alright, we're going for a speed line. Gotta represent right here. Nice backside speed line over the ball. Going in front side. Perfect. Oh, look at these planets. Do you guys have like an actual practice demo going on right now?
Yeah, no.
Yeah.
Stop being purple.
Heat number four.
I just wanted him to feel better about being an engineer. Look at that, boosted John Cena. Flying out. Oh, look at this. Crisscross crash. Alex James into the deep end. The model. And like a sun, lightning, in the
Yes, George, what are you doing? Yeah,
mean to try me right there. Catch over, but these guys rip pretty hard, so I'm just letting them go. See ya! Backside 360 ollie from the model. Backside tail dock. Backside tail dock. Are you here? What the hell is that? Little Merrick, Justin, and Chris.
Fourth. Heat. Heat.
Throwing large. Contest skater right there. Merrick blasting. Nice frontside power. Justin, Chris. Oh, that was a good nice speed too.
Yeah! Wow. Yeah! Heat number 6. So they're doing a 6-man final to figure out who the winners are.
Back up with speed. Nice, big, frontside bonus. It's on right now. And it's not, you know, it's a pretty mellow. There's not a lot of rules here. Oh, who's in it? Yeah, well, I mean, it is on. Oh, the model, look at this. Oh, charging! Yeah.
Turning the music down. This is the last tricks. Not there. Okay.
Win, but that's just my take. I'm not a judge. I think he ridiculous.
Stevie D just nice. One for the hole. He's gonna do the nose wheelie. Let's see it.
Look at his nose manual.
Oh wow! Wow! Come on! Come on! Come on now! Come on now. Oh! Basic! Alright, that is it! Yeah. I might give this a thing as always, Merrick Orr.
Third place.
Let's give it up for Merrick Orr, third place.
Third place, Merrick Orr.
Stevie D. Second place, Stevie D. Let's give it up for Stevie D. Wow.
Second place,
destroying as always. He's always going to be in the podium. But this guy, like I said, even before we did this second, like, he already won it. And we just did this to find out who was coming in second, third, and whatever. So the model, come on, buddy. Yeah! Just destroying, like, you can't, there's no denying this kid. The king. Man, the model, engineer, Cameron. Wow.
So that's the ball series.
I'm being back.
And I guess it's over now, so that was the winners.
Chalmers, I think, has been here for every single one of them. Alex Chalmers, love you.
Doing a last man standing. See you later, Griffin Bowl. That was alright. Just wish I didn't wake up at like... Ooh, an El Camino.
Just making our way back to Surrey. Good old Surrey, where everyone's in a hurry.
Truck has a happy face on the back of it. Back in Surrey. Ooh, the happy face smile crew gang thing. Whoa, it's sunny. Honey, I'm home. Honey? Is a snowball? Where's Chomper?
Oh, I think I need a vacation. I'm so tired and so sore. Like, I still haven't recovered from, like, 2 weeks ago skating at Cloverdale.
Good old Oh, he stepped in his pee. Chomper steps in his pee. Why did you do that? He doesn't even notice. He's just like, whatever.
So Chris and I, we won booby prize t-shirts. Chris is wearing his muscle tee, which is some RDS.
Baller!
Yeah, baller. And I won a Vulcan Bolts t-shirt, and I don't really want it. Well, no offense, Dennis Reagan. I love Vulcan Bolts. I love the shirt. But I don't like white, so I think I'm going to give it back to you YouTubers. So, giveaway time. People are like, why do you not like white? It's because when I skate and sweat, it shows my sweat marks and grossness. Chad, and then also, I look better in black.
Because you went black.
Chomper just took a shit, now he's all excited. Chomper! Hey, Chomper! Where are you? Oh, all excited.
Time to take my pads off. I am tired and sore. Reopened my elbow today. My tendon still pulled, or my Achilles tendon, like the back of your foot. And then also on top of it, I strained my neck, and then the bail that I did the other day. I shouldn't even be skating. I should just be sitting in bed, but you know me. I'm out skating. No pain, no gain. So I decided the giveaway for the Vulcan Bolts t-shirt, I'm going to do a separate video so everyone gets a chance, because I know not everybody gets to watch my day in the life, because some people are busy and they don't have time to sit there for 20 minutes to an hour watching me ramble on about stuff, even though they like to see the skateboarding and, you know, shout out some fan clips. I'll be doing a separate video for the giveaway, and that way, like I said, everyone gets a chance to enter, everyone gets to see it, and everyone can have a chance to win a Vulcan Bolts t-shirt. If I can find some stickers laying around, I'll try to add some Vulcan Bolts stickers to it. If not, then I'll just add some Chad Sinclair stickers to it.
So a few updates. Chris went home, I had a shower, changed the clothes, had an amazing dinner, and I guess now it's time to do some fan clips and some shoutouts! So let's start with the fan clips first. So I got a clip here from Hansel Orlando Flores, so let's take a look at it and see what he sent me. That was sick, fat ass tray bomb. Next is Katie Dunton, who sent me a bunch of pictures to go over and a sticker design. Those pics are pretty sick, Katie. Looks like your ollies are getting a lot better, and also just wanted to say that sticker is pretty cool. And the last fan clip we're gonna do is by Ventus Taranga.
Yeah! Woo!
That was a pretty sick trick, man. That was dope. Now time to move on to some shoutouts. Chad, have you realized that some of these kids are being sarcastic and just trying to make fun of you? Honestly, man, I've kind of realized some of that, but you know what? Kids will be kids, and they're going to hate anybody and make fun of anyone, and if they want to make fun of me, that's their choice. I don't really care. You know, haters going to hate, and nobody can judge me but myself and God. Adrian Yarbara, first. Adrian Yarbara, thank you, dude, for the skating advice, and I will decently start skating again soon, thanks to you. Thanks, Adrian, I really appreciate that, and it's pretty cool that I actually inspire you to start skating, and if you do start skating, just make sure to stretch, and just keep skateboarding practice every day, and eventually, you know, just come to you. Ed Army Glory, a day in the life of a ginger C who skates in tracksuit pants. Hangs around with little kids and is sponsored by a Walmart brand skateboard company, and they finish the comment of all, he is shit on a skateboard. Well, you know what, Red Army Glory? You probably can't even ollie. I don't even see any videos on your channel whatsoever of skateboarding, so you know what, you're just probably just a hater who's jealous of what I can do, and the reason because I'm like handing out stickers to all the kids and everything. You know what, you just, whatever, I don't care. Anyways, Marcel Paluga, shut up, and Robert D. Cook. Took the words out of my mouth, mate. Look at the like to dislike ratio. That's what I like to see. And yeah, no, it's pretty cool to see the thumbs up to dislike ratio, but meh, whatever. It's, you know, like I said, I make these videos for the people that enjoy them, and obviously there's gonna be people that don't like them, and you know what, it's your choice if you don't want to watch them or not, and if you're gonna comment, that's your choice as well. It's, I'm not gonna stop you. It's
the freedom of speech, the freedom of, you know, expression to do what you want. And it's like my freedom right now to say what I want, to do what I want, and make this video. And, you know, that's the way the life is, and that's the beautiful thing about it. Strazak 17, what board company do you like besides Punisher? Also, what is the model of Etnies you skate? And Robert D. Cook, if not Walmart, maybe Target. Well, the other board company that I like besides Punisher was Protest Skateboards, and before that would probably be Zero Skateboards, which is pretty cool. I don't know if they do Zero Skateboards anymore. The knees, I'm not too sure, but I'm going to be changing them over in the next day because those ones that I'm wearing are completely shredded. Bird Nest Games, my friend's last name is Sinclair, hello. That's pretty cool. You know, also, the Dinosaur Show, the old school one, Dinosaurs, their last name is Sinclair. And there's, if you look it up, like, the name goes throughout, like, all over. It's pretty cool. Dominic Matsuk, Trick Challenge, Dolphin Heel. So the trick that I'm doing right now isn't a dolphin heel, it's like just a dolphin kick. Like, what's the difference? Adrian Yorbara, great vid. Thanks, Adrian, really appreciate it. Baby Gons, very nice vid. Thanks, Baby Gons. Joshua Primrose, I know the kid on the video cover. Really? You guys like hang out or just go to school or what's the case? Jake Parkins, do a backside 369 YOLO flip. I don't even know if that's possible, but I could try. Gives props. It's actually a hard flip revert, not a sex change. Yeah, I guess, because a sex change is where you do your body burial, and a revert's where you're forward and you also move. JNY Skateboarding, Trick Challenge, Anti-Big Spin, Pop Shove It, Backside 360, Body Burial. Shoutouts out, JNY Skateboarding. Alright. So it sounds like I got a lot of trick challenges, so I guess you guys want me to do the video of just like a trick challenge video of me just doing a bunch of different trick challenges at a skate park. So I guess I'm just going to keep adding all these trick challenges up, and then I'm going to have to go to the park and do a trick challenge video. Georgie 2140, that's what happens when you live in Surrey. Traumatic things, which I've gone through. I've been jumped twice, I've been bear sprayed, I've had a gun pulled out on me, I've almost been kidnapped, my mom had acid thrown in her face, I've had one of my dogs previously stolen, like, all sorts of stuff. Like, it's just crazy, the stuff that I've been through. I'm lucky to be alive. Yeah, man, totally, the Surrey syndrome. Trick and Kick, hey Chad, you're so inspirational as a person and as a skater. I've been watching your videos for a long time, stoked to see you got your dolphin flip so good. And I was wondering, if you still ride for Punisher, could you maybe do an unboxing from them? Keep up the good work. Thanks, Trick and Kick. I really appreciate the love and support. And yes, I still ride for Punisher. I hope to ride for them for life. And a sponsor package unboxing. I'm going to have to email them or see if they watch this video and say, hey, I need a new package because the board that you guys sent me is going to be breaking soon. I've cracked it. I'll do a review on it. But pretty sure it's going to break pretty soon, so I'm going to have to contact them, and then I'll be doing a good sponsor unboxing. Dominic Matsuk, Trick Challenge, Big Flip. I've already done that, but I'll do it, like, on an obstacle at the skate park. Dominic Matsuk, have you ever done a nollie pressure flip? You should learn that, Chad. Not a nollie pressure flip, but I can do fakie pressure flips. Diamond A-Rod. Hey Chad, great vid as always. I was also wondering if you can do a video showing all your skateboards. I'm curious to see, LOL, and Trick Challenge, Varial Heel. Alright, I've done the Varial Heel flat ground, so I'm going to have to do it on an obstacle. And my skateboard collection, I plan on doing a video pretty soon showing my whole collection. I got a lot of boards, like wall boards, boards that are signed by like pros and stuff, so it's pretty sick. Alex Garay, laugh out loud, two of my friends are in this video. Hey Chad, keep skating, your videos are sick as hell. Thanks Alex, I really appreciate it. And that's pretty cool that you recognize two of your friends in this video. Maybe one day you'll be in my videos, who knows. So those are all the shoutouts, so I guess that's gonna be the day in the life. So you all know what to do, give this video a big thumbs up for a like. Comment down below if you want to be in the next day in the life as a shoutout. To get a fan clip, you just email me at surreyskater@outlook.com. Last but not least, if you're a subscriber, thank you, I really appreciate it. And if not, click that subscribe button now.